When the typhoon hits, all the surfers get out their equipment. They all start from a fish drying, I don't know, factory? Right up there. And they paddle off the dock. Very cool.